Removal. On the bottom of the notebook, loosen the captive P1 Phillips head screw that secures the service cover to the base enclosure. Carefully separate the edges of the service cover from the base enclosure. Lift the service cover off of the base enclosure and remove. Reverse this procedure to install the service cover.
Thanks for watching. Please click subscribe for more videos and weekly updates.